You are watching TWCC TV.
Alleluia.
Amen.
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 Matauchando etela.
About dawn when the apostle was around
3.
Jesus.
Amen.
Karibandile so zwanda.
Vato fashimo zvinoyere nepo vana bevahani auna. Auna 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 vome muta vasoma vaima ima auna. Auna chit.
Amen.
She's well. She's well.
Praise the Lord.
Yes, baba kuzvipfa. Yes, ndidzimbururo dziri wana ipfi.
Jesus.
Revelations.
Ringasime nga hedzi.
Ari emi moti.
They must find us
rooted
in the
word.
Hallelujah. Maranatha.
Maranatha. Maranatha. We thank you, Jesus. We bless your name.
Come, Gauditu Kupaza. Come, what did you say? Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus. Your names and where
Amen.
You come from.
Maranatha.
Amen.
Ndi Bridget Mudau Samkom.
Bomen, ndi mini che mudzimu baba itera chine vanga chana na vana vha mudzimu masiari
nai. What is it that the Lord has done for you which
Amen.
You can share with us? When we were still in the old structure.
Bafunzi vari vakufunza.
And the pastor was preaching. In the middle of the sermon, he paused. I was talking to you around
3 a.m.
I was a bit puzzled, but the pastor said, I was talking to you.
I'm sure Nawato Wakadito Zumbura Bari, Bobona, Wananga Woodisani Ake Cage.
He saw my childhood son in a cage.
And then your cage.
The cage the man of God was opening.
Will open it.
Will
yes. And then Jesus too, but Baba is a panda are
if you can hear that Budisan is not well, don't take that. She's not.
Boru and by Jesus to Nenda that end and go to worry. Hey yo pizza party Maria cage. It didn't make sense.
Well, the last part did make sense, but as for the cage story, it didn't make sense at all.
So, Roto Zura, I'm showing Garo Zura, Bojamba Inga Sunday, Yazi, Gazi, 8.
It was on the 8th, it was a Sunday.
Gazi 28.
On the 28th,
za December.
December.
Yabojamba Gazi 8, za December, the 28th, za December. Ezozitu. Dingari bafunzi bo babe mudini wanga nga heilani 3 yeva amboruwamba na nne
the very same 3 a.m. that he spoke to me about took the pastor to my house
bafunzi bo babe mudini wanga kazi 28 nga December aritori nga bo past 4
jangori
on the 28th of
she was in my house.
There was a very serious issue and then bafunzi baritara tabelo na mukara wanga rambodi Then Richard Joburg, She overdosed.
Mwana abelo ro overdose chere fitla wola ba ilimbaro oka mu KG.
Yes, awarelo was badera. Yes, tu tabashuko konda ngamanda mutuwa amuwa oba aschamba aschar responda aschar itamini.
Not talking, not responding. Ki ilu ona KG eh.
Boneba botomu fesesa mapungu emutinda wa mutimu ba amba.
Then the cage story made sense to the family.
Oyo mutu oiswa public hospital.
She was taken to a public hospital by someone.
Atishika public hospital bari. Auna ICU, ICU zodara. Kaisi wakachungus badera.
She was supposed to be transferred to another hospital because the ICUs were.
Rukwamba mutwarana medical aid. Atwa oyo musizana arifonera ari. Ene hachadibura aite miningori. Hako diba medical aid wa umtu ugai, hako diba chitunga umtu hako amba, at this point ya iti mini.
No response, no talking, and the person who was transporting her didn't know where the medical aid card was.
Ndi abo achitu isuwa, uko ifono isuwa Robinson Life Care Hospital.
Now she was taken to Robinson Life Care Hospital.
Badera echo rinero vapa nga macheroni, karazi angarondrani otorira, 1 hour 30 minutes ur abe ajobek, rinera saramrao, roshika nga 9 mara, hoyo mutu or achisara achi transfer was badera, rinero barono ba enepo.
By the time she was transferred, we were already there.
And then she was in coma from the 28th up until the. Obaka coma over the 28, the 29, the 30, the 31. Oyo mutu oba achira araluri, namanesi vachiri uzori, even if you can prick her with a needle, she won't respond. In fact, she was dead.
Logo kamotlava, agaskebe achikinye.
So, oba ausa jeniba, atoroba richito jena, only family members, she was in ICU for 5 days.
Maluko alela pake bonabe badume loho mona, abalik mokoma majajia matlam.
Marandoba dichko ruko amba na muapostola wabachko rabera barbo mdawi. That is the cage that I saw and God told me, ori, I will open that cage.
Meanwhile, we were talking to the man of God, memo apostola arile cage yewe otaibula.
Obo satende ulifo unundaya ndabuza mwe nesendari. Ndiko umbera uto mpanyana at least kana i 2 seconds, kana i 5 seconds. Mwa apostola baite taberoba rabelele hoyu mutu.
Rakupela horengere fiu mezuzunyana huru mwa apostola arabelele mwanu.
Ndingo wa nesewe rabaru kwamba na ya arifesesa. Ndafonera mwa apostola baita tabero.
That was granted and the apostle was called and he prayed.
He was very cool. Mwa apostola ba. Baba, ninga jeur kamusi zvine vakwamba zvone asizvito zvine zvava zvaserious. Baba ba mo maintain that cool calmness yavo vari no the cage will be open. She will be
come atekhile ditho ari cage yona iya vulera.
Yeah.
Bone baba kurabela uri mu apostola babe vane chimwe chipato kana baba kha chimwe kaimwe nyimere.
Kana varabele nga heila ndira ine.
Yohali.
Yeah, ine yanga wisa dzimbondo ara zvichita mara. Mwapostolo voto rabera, like mutu wako rabera obari, hoyo mutu udovua.
Rarikane mwapostolo uta kheresaidi taba, mwapostolo aru uta zuku.
Ba umu zabo nenga mapungu uri, keiji erori idovule.
Me ahupucho uri, mwapostolo ukile ari keiji itlawule.
Shijambo nenga shipinga chobo memutawu, boni babo tendo uri, mudende wa mutimu baba bachikwamba ngo.
Now you could see that what was revealed to the man of God.
High time in go for friends, I remember.
Don't despise the grace that you have.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Father.
Janda Zaba Azongolinga na kachiri di chakereke.
Awesome Lord. Thank you, Jesus.
Haya haite ya minibo memda.
Mwapostola voru muraberera, obo na muwe nese wa muvendo wa chitiwa karazianga. Voru muraberera nga majekwa na hula nese arif. Boba oba kuitua scan, brain scan. Aribuza uri oba na movement. At least vori bachimu inseta a tube. Hapa kato, haba na movement usumbezori. Now she's feeling the pain. She was not feeling pain at all.
For the first
time. She was
time,
not responding.
For the first time, she could indicate that she was
Gamara
feeling.
After
the
tabel.
Apostle okay. Prayed for her.
Ola karazianga arina eno oroe edera atopa a touch. Like somebody is trying to wake him up. And then, ena uru otore kaye. At that touch, kaiye ka ola arisbadera. Ndiyane poe atomu vera that movement.
Now, that was the first time that there was a movement.
And then, uto cut a story short, ndizo kuma cage yo ya vura ya Hulisani oya avuanga zi one.
The cage was opened.
Oyongwana, she's normal, she's everything, hanana.
Karibandere shoshonda.
Lord, hallelujah, glory.
Musi, nibone buambori, oba chitoba mutu odifera.
She was as good as dead.
Marangamra msumdinda wa mzimu buamba. Babu mbuza boni maifio mzimu baba tumburulele. Boni baba wana furufero. Laru mwanango tova kakeji. Rikwamba shine bome mtau. Chimo cha Hulisani.
Aba rindisa tupetisa, doctor we aba achikomu arapa.
The doctor
oba achichimbira na mwomfumakazi baba bidi.
They used to be together with some lady.
Arivizana haba noni mutuanga.
Called with us,
ba,
with my husband.
Passagini, arivuza uri, it's a miracle this lady woke up.
Arivandela shoshanda, imapungo achiri zi.
Glory to God.
Ari in fact oyu musana oba otaya or angoto akotumba or she was supposed to be dead.
Ari wongwana oba tshwantse hwile.
But adibu uri hoitseya mini, but it's a miracle because oyu mwana namusi ovua hola mfumakazi she was crying.
Mena doctor. Mena ilinga gare ena atsivuri mwana utsugile byang musadi wa ba sepela lena ena alla dikeleti.
Maranatha.
Morana weyata.
Azisaili la doctor, doctor Urubache, ashuma hatu ya wona mkuro, oto rare iwo.
The doctor said that since he's been employed, he had never seen such a miracle.
Hulisani, chitoba chimangazo, chihuru.
What happened to Hulisani was a miracle.
Oba sakori zori angabu ya vua na rutini, ndura rukobe zori angafezabo 2 months, a month. Zituzoto ite anga only 4 days.
Within 4 days.
Process yote yo gitimanga chimwe chipiti chimanga zao.
It was chihuru. Accelerated. Hallelujah.
Na tabero za muapostola kutsiashu.
Through
Nikolibu.
The apostles' prayers, our Father.
Ka, bachiko yosura karibanile janda.
Lord.
Na nga kuru ine abayeso. Janda zuru kanga nga kuru ine abayeso.